back, can you?
Please turn your attention to the video board for a brief tribute to Chris's milestone.
Commitment, dedication, sacrifice, passion. An equipment manager's job may not be the most glamorous, but it is one that has arguably the greatest impact. On February 18th, Cyclones equipment manager Chris Burton worked his 1,000th game in a career that has spanned close to 20 years, including 12 with the Cyclones. In that time, Chris has been a part of two Kelly Cup championship teams, made it to three finals, was named to a pair of ECHL All-Star games, and has earned the respect of countless people around the sport.
Berkey, just wanted to reach out to you and say congrats. This is Hoops from the Atlanta Gladiators here. Just wanted to give you our best, unbelievable achievement. You have been doing this job in Cincinnati for a long time, and you set the bar for all of us in our position, and wish you all the best to you and your family.
Berkey, congratulations on 1,000 games. So fortunate to have you as part of the family. You're a huge part of the success and the winning culture that's been created there over the past decade. I wish you all the best, and hopefully for 1,000 more. I know you have a great support staff with Crystal and the boys at home and all the animals. I know they put up with a lot. It's thankless work that you do, the long hours that you put in. One of the first ones in, one of the last ones out. But all the work that you put in and night out, is like I said earlier, is a big part of your success. So cheers to 1,000 games, and here's to 1,000 more. My friend.
Berkey, congrats on your 1,000th game. Wouldn't be the Cyclones organization without you. Here's to many more, and we miss you with those Cyclones.
Hey Berkey, it's Jason and Redding. Just congratulating you on the 1,000 games. It's been a pleasure working with you all these years, and cheers to 1,000 more.
Berkey, not while here, just wanted to wish you congratulations on the 1,000th game. Thank you so much for making the time in Cincinnati so special. You're truly one of the best in the business, and wish you nothing but the best, pal. Thanks.
Berkey, congrats on 1,000 games. That's a huge accomplishment. Show straight.
And I know they sent their best to Chris as well. It's still good. 5 second rule. On behalf of the ECHL and ECHL Commissioner Brian McKenna, I'm just going to go ahead and stand in front of that for a second. You can tell how much the team loves